Welcome to Steven's Math Time. I'm in fourth grade, and today we'll be doing seventh grade math. Let's go. Multiplication and division with negative numbers. Okay, puzzle two. Multiv stacks. Okay, level one. Negative one times. Okay. Times one, just do that. Okay, here. There. Move. There you go. Times one. Times one again. Ooh. Okay. Times one again. There you go. One % Level two. Okay. One. Times three is there. Okay, it goes here. Times nine goes there. Times two is this. Times, oh. Times three is six. Okay, times three is six. Okay. Okay. Let's go there. Times two. Then this. Okay, eight. 100%. This is easy. Okay, level three. This is really easy. Okay. Divide by two is this one. Divide by four is this. Divide by three, six. Okay, and divide four is two. Divide by four. Oh, okay. Fine. Okay. Five
divided by 2 is 4. Two is 4.
Number 4. Well, okay, guys, we're done for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.